Megger and David Mayo gave Texas State two players drafted the same year for the first time since 2000. Megger was drafted by San Diego in the third round, the Bobcats' earliest pick since Bobby Watkins was drafted by the Detroit Lions in the second round of the 1982 NFL Draft. Mayo, who was third of the nation in total tackles this past season, was taken to the fifth round by the Carolina Panthers. A total of four Bobcat players were signed NFL teams this year, the most in the Sun Belt.